Miss Estelle Leonard speaking on the 24th day of July, 1946, Indianapolis. My young pupil asked me if I would compose a piece of music for her to be her very own. So this is what I had ready for her the next week.
Us, and you gave us you in the bond of our fraternity forever and ever through eternity. Thank you.